you feel like you're like judging the game? It feels weird.
Talk to each other. Here we go.
Dude, it feels like you're actually like doing the scoreboard
five,
stuff.
Three, like seven.
One and two umpires. Two umpires.
We're like the umpires to see if he doesn't call anything. Nine times out of ten, if an umpire doesn't call anything at all. Safe! By a mile.
That's an air.
I think it was just one error. The error, the bad throw was an error.
Is it a new James Bond movie?
What is it? Yes, and why am I wearing the crown?
She's
under
the
cool. No, I'm not. Yeah, you are. You had it tucked in, then you just dropped it all the way down to your
David.
Go!
Biggest challenge.
When everybody uses the one bat, and they're all putting those in there.
Ready?
Good job, Joel. Stop.
Come on.
Come on. 17-10, Patriots are down.
Down?
At halftime. Called?
Playing a fire now, guys.
Come on, pitch the ball. Get the batter. Right? Yeah. Yeah. No. No. No.
Guys.
No.
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 Is it five in a row? Yeah.
No. No. You know. You know.
He's already there. What? Come here. What, Mama? You fun?
Drive me nuts.
There you go. That's a good out. He's loving it. I'm glad he is. I mean,
sit down.
You sit down.
Yeah, you sit down.
You sit down.
You sit down.
You sit down. You sit down. He's not even nine till March, so you know, he's doing well.
Well, you tied all these guys down.
Yeah. I was going to walk over here and try to slip a ball underneath. I'm glad I didn't.
No, yeah, I came up. I did that. I needed you over there. I didn't realize those balls were so big over there. By where the coach is standing, there's a couple big ones over there.
Oh, yeah. Did you start a new job?
Huh? No, my fingerprints won't go through. It's called LifeScan, and it's pending. It just stays pending. Which, if you look it up, it shows it can go 6 weeks. Oh. And I can call this computer, like, the job is, the lady even now, she's like, the job is yours. Because we just have to have that come through for our system to process. And like, well, my wife gets a top secret clearance every year. I have to go through that. I'm clear. She's like, I understand that. She goes, we can see that you're good. But until that process goes through, we can't do anything with you. I'm like, all right. Which I'm good because my job right now with the company that well, the way they did it, I'm gonna get a pretty good Christmas bonus. So I almost wanted to like go past that so I get my bonus and then move on.
There you go.
Oh, mama. I'll take it as it goes. I don't even care what the offer is. It's just easier work on my body. Come on, Maven. Settle down, kid. Where are you going? Where do you think you're going?
Yeah, that'll suck if you have to switch just before the bonus comes
right. I told Carly, I said, oh, this timing is just right. I go, I think they're dragging their feet. It's like a blessing in disguise.
Huh? Zarek's out there pitching.
Is he?
He's just out in the outfield. He just did this.
Ready, so. Oh, good eye, kid. Hey, now you go on your pitch, bud.
Thank you. Defense ready!
Thank you. Just don't put your fingers on the wire, okay? So if the ball comes, it'll hit your hand and take your hand. Look at Jack, he's all the way on second base. See all the way on second base? That's Jack. You see him?
Guys, no.
He got a base hit. Don't put your hands here. I told you. See, when you have your hands here, and the ball hits you, oh, here comes a run.
Nathan!
See, one time when I was little, I had my hand like that. I'm there, and my ball hit me, and I put my hand right there. Can you see mommy from there?
Yeah.
Yeah? Way better, so she knows where you are.
Mama!
Whoa, good. Here, come on, Jack. Come on. I know, Jack caught it. Did you see that? He caught it with one hand like that.
Be careful with your fingers on the fence, please, because you get foul balls with a straight back, okay?
Oh, yeah. See, don't put your hands on the fence, he
said. I don't want your fingers
on the fence. You see? Because it'll cut your hand. Oh, let me see your freckles. Let me see your freckles. Now, you know, you have two here, and one here. Come on, baby. Let's go with mommy.
No,
yeah. No.
Yes.
Now look like an umpire's trying to get mad. No, for Thanksgiving, so you can take it with you.
Don't forget.
No. Oh.
Promise.
But I'm only going to buy you one game because the games are very expensive. Okay.
I only want Leapfrog.
No, I know. Leapfrog is just a machine, baby. But inside the machine, you have to put a game. You have to put a game to play that game. But the Leapfrog is just a machine. Like,
I know. My friend has it.
Oh, she does? But you have to have the games that go with the Leapfrog. And the games are the ones that are expensive. They're really expensive.
But Leapfrog's not.
A little bit. It's $100.
What, Leapfrog?
Uh-huh. It's $100.
Whoa.
Mm-hmm. Don't put your hands on the phone.
I'm not.
Okay. You crack me up. You're so weird.
Look at my rainbow.
Now, come on, let's go with mommy. Come on. Come on.
That's my rainbow.
Don't unzip it.
Thank you. Get the tech, kid. Come on now.
Couldn't do it.
All right.
only get one. I only get one. Stop, Kendall. Be nice.
Good pitch, Max. Jacob! What? Your pockets? Where do you get that reef?
Jared, dry it. Be careful. No. Hey, don't let that fly out.
Wow.
There, I got it.
Hey, Aiden, watch out their strike now, man. Hey,
be next to the spring.
Max, great pitch, bud. Good pitch, Max.
Can you wear your jacket? got for me in that bag?
You all right, buddy? Start over, huh? Phoenix, what do you got in there, man? Another rest? Another rest?
You're not supposed to say yes. You're supposed to argue with me. Oh, you broke two right then.
That's a great job back there, kid.
Yeah, he was on second, and he like went to run, and then he went back, and when they tried to throw him, he took third and ended up being third. This is terrible.
Get rid of it! Come on! Hold it, Reef, hold it, Reef. Come on, Max, you're doing awesome. Push off that back foot, you're doing awesome. First pitch strike.
Get up. Yeah, keep track on it.
David, don't you change the thing, kid. Nice hit, bud.
Kids throw strikes, too. Right back where it came from. Okay, you can do it. Nice solid hit. Good, right? Good job.
Okay.
Come on, guys, come on. Coach.
Come on, let's go.
perfect baseball weather here.
He's just falling to the side.
Right at me, Trenton. Don't fall off the side, bud. Hey, you. Nice pitch, Trenton.
That's what I don't want to be. I love it.
One ball, two strikes. One out.
You.
Jace, coming, coming, Jace.
Check. All right, Jace, come on, kid. Where's your at? Is that right there?
3-2.
Brady threw an interception in their first or second.
He what?
He threw an interception when they're on the freaking 2-yard line.
So they lose?
No, they're winning 24-23. The Giants ball with 2 minutes to go.
Get the last out. Let's be done with this. Here we go.
Kick a field goal here in a minute. They're gonna lose.
Here we go. Nice reps. Here we go.
We're gonna have a shot. Come on, son. Come on, baby.
That's a kid.
Hey, go for it, Z.
Hurry up,
buddy, hurry up. Hurry up, take it with the throat.
go for